For Simha Rashi people, this eclipse is going to be reasonably good. The eclipse is actually happening in the 11th house, Labhasthana. So you might actually be thinking that it's going to be bad for you. But no. Rahu is exalted. He's in an auspicious form. So it's going to be reasonably good for you. Rahu takes the position of Swarnamurti, which essentially means he is going to be quite favorable for you from a finances perspective. So you might actually be getting some sort of hidden treasure. So in modern times, the hidden treasure could be you might probably get some bonus. You might get some additional. Your stock investments can become little better. Or it could even mean that you might even win a lottery. One word of caution for you. You will be prone to some sort of an illness, especially in the feet area. So be a little careful there. Protect your feet well. Keep it washed. Wear footwear whenever you go outside so that you don't injure yourself. So that's an area your feet is prone to some sort of an injury. So be careful during this time. Now the eclipse is going to be there for, the effects of the eclipse is going to be there for 3 months. Because this is an annular eclipse, it's going to be there for 3 months. So what are the remedies that you need to undertake? Now at the time of the eclipse, I encourage you to do two things. One is do a mantra japam of Ganesha. The japam can be simple one like Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha, followed by a mantra japam. I'll give you two mantra japams. You can do any one whichever is convenient or comfortable for you. The first one is Om Namo Narayanaya. The second one is Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, you need to do it with a Rudraksha Mala, and Om Namo Narayanaya, you need to do it with a Tulsi Mala. Both these needs to be done in multiples of 108 and do it as many times as possible. Repeat, do the japam as many times as possible. Now once the eclipse is over, as I told you, the effects are going to last for 3 months. Another remedial measure that I am going to give you is go ahead and donate Tur Dal to the poor and needy. The minimum quantity that you need to donate would be a fistful. If you can donate more than this, great. But a minimum quantity, that is a fistful, should be donated. And donate this as many times as possible in these 3 months, depending on your capacity. If you can do it every day, that's great. If not, once in 2 days, once in 3 days, once a week, once a fortnight, once in a month, either is fine. But as many times based on your capacity would be very good for you.